for all.
Thank you, everyone. First thing is approval of the agenda. Okay, Tales first. Brendan Tito in second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. Next is the approval of claims payable.
I make motion to approve.
Aaron Centerman in second.
I'll second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. Visitors to be heard. Moving on to new business. First business, consideration of Legion contract. Basically, this Legion contract states that since we are using this place so much that we are going to now start paying them rent. They requested $250 a month. That's no crap. $250 a month. So $3,000 annual for us to use for these meetings. Anything to do with Parks and Rec and economic development. So we have the opportunity to use this building. Community events is considered part of that city underlay piece. So we asked them what they thought they needed. $250 sounded reasonable. I think it's
compared to everything else.
Compared to where we really don't need.
Right.
Yeah. So if you approve of that, I need a first and a second.
I make a motion to approve.
I have a motion to approve the consideration of Legion contract for $250 a month rent. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, next is consideration of Humane Society contract. This is the same, we do this every year. The difference from last year to this year is they will no longer come out for non-domestic animal calls. They will want us to call the game fish and parks. So a raccoon is on the list, they don't want to. Which will save the city, which will save us money in that.
We make a motion to approve the Humane Society contract.
Carrie sells first. Do I have a second?
I'll second.
Travis. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. Good. Okay, we have consideration of property data. Do you want to talk about this, Becca?
Yes, we received a pre-approval from the Department of Equalization a property abatement. It deals with a protected class, so that's why it was not sent out in the agenda packet. They're asking for council approval or denial. They've seen the abatement already. So we need to make a motion.
I make a motion to approve.
Second?
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The same. Approves this abatement. I will approve that abatement. I'll sign that when we're done. Okay. Next is the resolution of 2021-11, a resolution supporting the regional economic development in the city of Baltic's capacity. So basically, this is just appointing a representative to its membership advisory board for the 2022 calendar year. It has Becca first, and if she can't go, it has me as second. Are you okay?
Yep.
Okay. I need a first and a second.
Make a motion to approve.
You're in the center. And second?
Okay.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. All right, so that's approval of that resolution. All right, executive session. First is